Akwani akwanti mpwansu afone nefefonu echi na santi mante mpapa omu ekwa mansu atweye, mansu adubia, eno muru omuku siya chuma kwa nguma batu mpisu ya so, no mu ekwa anya kwa nta eni mansu mimu, omuku siya chuma trebu mu eni enkawie, ekwanti mpwani samsu audo omu nyada wa sheso omu shenye nintente msenye bebuwa amaka akoba udieni nipa atren chino akosu wano wano. Oko menshi ya north ni ebuwa kwa batu mpisu ya so eni nyada wu kumasi kroponu imu, ekwanti dwe wano ma enyeni noko sheye, wani enzen jofo din komono nmunyafo kosia mu akwa ta kire se oba asante e mante mu kwa bibiro ma enye ne so mu koma kuma nto mu yam aban be hwe sie sie ni kama e dia mu sani e beboa amom hu ahre wo mu.
The road network in Kumasi and Ashanti are critical, there's no doubt about that. Adwuma wa ha papa papa and ne aye hu nu wo Ashanti no are the same almost in all the regions. Because say about road network, the whole Ghana yawa asundi e papa. Adwuma no sun edin. Nanso senior ye nia ye gina so. Ye say the battle is the Lord. Nti sa tumina ye gina so no. Ene adwim pa. Ene senior ye di enibri ye adwuma no. Ebeba ewie ye pa. Obi antwa ne boase. Ye ntumi nye rose na dako. Nkakrakra ye be tackle from certain areas.
Obenyina wada Kumasi kropon no anon munyafo osesi be entwi enso ekasa ye edi efa kwan ne ho.
Obi biara wo Kumasi bia wonnim sa area ha bia nim se a free airport to go krum. Bebia ye wo major problem pa no eye bebia ye di ka agina ye no. Adentira because we had the volume of water efa ho a emre bia enso beto bia no na eho no a cut off. Omuntimi enya access to cross. So we crumble in so no to ho for hours before you can cross. And that is why all the engineers came, because the issue of flooding is so much that it's not for an ordinary man and ordinary brain to decide, but it has to be the work for the engineers. So the engineers were finding the engineering solution.